The Bruins have one game before taking off for Christmas, but that game against the Capitals will be without captain Zdeno Chara. Chara will miss Monday night's game to undergo a scheduled procedure to remove plates and screws put in place when he broke his jaw during last year's Stanley Cup Finals. The Bruins are hopeful that he will be back in the lineup when the Bruins season resumes on December 27th in Buffalo.